And I'm on air. And yeah, that's the left hand. Move this one here. Nick and her cousin Dylan are watching. Apparently, Dylan doesn't believe that this is actually live gameplay. What are you doing? Are you ninja with the darts or something? Yeah. Yeah, no, you could do that. Yeah, it's always that least dominant hand. Why? Because you throw. You want to play darts. I love when they're hanging from your breast because that makes you feel so. It looks like you broke your hands, like you're, fucking, Deadpool. When he punched Cyclops. Yeah, Nick, and Dylan, they might be watching. I don't know for certain, that's why I'm saying their names. Because apparently Dylan doesn't believe that we're actually live. Hello, Dylan. Damn it, what the hell was that? I was supposed to serve, though. I didn't even serve. I didn't touch the fucking puck. That is bullshit. That point shouldn't even count. I'm just gonna keep selling Dylan repeatedly. Dylan. Yes. It hasn't even started counting the next game yet. Now, here you can go. Hello, fuck Dylan. Every time I'm gonna get mad, I'm gonna say, damn it, Dylan. It's your fault. Fucker. See, I was right here. And then I just teleported by you for no fucking reason. Yeah, but sometimes I'm trying to figure out why that happens, and you hit the goddamn thing and score a point, and that shit's not fair. I blame Dylan. Or Nick. Yes. See, it's over there now. On your other side. It was just right here. And I lost a point. I had 2 points. This thing sucks dick now. I blame Dylan. It's all Dylan's fault. You gotta wait till it turns yellow. See, it flashes green until you hit it, but once it turns yellow, the ring around it, yeah, that's when you're actually allowed to hit. Ready for the score? Okay. Yeah, boy. Yes, somehow you got a point. I have no clue how. Yeah. Apparently Nick enjoys watching me play games, which I don't mind, but personally I find it kind of boring to watch other people. I feel like on The Simpsons when Bart was playing that freaking game and Rod and Todd were there, and they're like, when did we get to play? And Bart's like, you are playing, we're a team. And they're just like, yeah! Damn. Yeah, wait till now you can hit it. It flashes white when you can't hit it. No way it went through. It hit the freaking thing. It's on your side. Yeah. It hit my bumper. It didn't even hit the thing. It just went right through the bumper. It's not like I can pick the bumper up off the table. Let's go play pool. Nick, Steve and I enjoy playing pool. Would you like to break, Steven? Thank you. I could break your face with the cue. Ah. We'll check your answer later, Nick. But does Dylan like to play pool? Stop generating a beer. Well, you're doing it wrong. Basically, beer from the menu and dinner. It was working earlier and they kept falling to the floor and breaking. Alright, screw you then. I got my own beer. And blackjack. And hookers. A shot. And it's like a salad. You sunk a ball. Go. It's still open until you sink the ball. Yeah, you sunk a salad. I believe it was a three ball. It could be wrong. It was a salad now. I didn't see anything go in. I know how to play stupid ass thing. Dang. Steve disappeared. Did you just throw the pool, the jukebox? Get your ass back up. You're off, I didn't think any of that. Hey. I hope Dylan and Nick are enjoying our gameplay. Yes, they watch us because we're live right now. I'm gonna go to the bar and see if I can get a beer though. Like if I spawn a beer, if it'll actually show up. Because we can't open these damn cans, of course. There's like no way to. It's stupid. And yeah. Spawn beer. There we go, and I'll get Steve one too. I dropped a real stick. I'm sorry. And mine did too. Mine fell. No, well, screw. Nice. Although I thought I was strapped, so. I don't see your key, I think you gotta pull the key out. So I'm solid, John. Put the key away, otherwise you accidentally hit stuff. Get off of the table, Steve. It's not your turn. Your mix with accent stay. I think I got a good shot at the one ball. I was trying to play earlier on broadcast so I can actually see comments, and Nick could comment and I could be like, hey Nick. But I don't know, it's being a dick. Apparently I can't do that with this one. We can actually broadcast audio. So Steve, you could talk to Nick too while we're playing. You just speak, she'll hear you. Yes. Damn! Alright, just stay here. Yeah. Dylan and Nick can enjoy what we're doing here. Steve, isn't being a weirdo, that's just how you move. If you press, see the help buttons on here, and then you drag. Or you turn them, like so you can turn. You can teleport to different areas, but like within the orange circle here. And although there are a bunch of pool tables you could see around here, this is actually the only one that you could play on. Which I know is stupid as hell, but yeah. Steve's strategy is to try to confuse me with his wild dancing. But as you saw, it does not work. want the ball to go after this. Maybe come back to the left. Didn't work out right. About to kick your ass, dude. I'm following that packet over there. I don't know how I'm gonna pull it off because your ball's in the way, but. Stop drinking random beer, Steve. It's just like at the actual bar. You're drinking everybody's beer that they're buying around. You've got the force, Steve. Go to the bar. You can pick them up at the bar. Ah, it was so close. It's like right there. Where did you go? There you are. I guess they don't want us drinking here, you know, because they'd have to clean up. You know, it doesn't work. You have to drop it on the floor and then you can pick up the glass. Yeah, now you can pick up the broken bottle. Stupid lady. But turn now. It's your shot, by the way. The game's not over yet. This is the game trying to respond to you putting chairs through people on stage. And I said Nick and Dylan's name to confirm that we were live several times. I think it's safe to say that I no longer have to. I may, however. What's this book? Oh. It's this pew. Kitten juggling. An introspective. The Electric Rhubarb Moistener and I can't make out the words on the back. Yeah, they're all fuzzy. I can't. Maybe this guy will like it. Here. There you go, guy. Aww, I went in with three of them on the floor. Hit it with the book. Hit it with the book. Nah, they spit the books out. The chairs, though. Nah. Look at Steve. Steve, you're over there. You gonna try and impress her with your cowboy hat, Steve? Look, I got a statue. No, it only works with chairs, apparently. All right, I'm gonna help this guy and at least free him. Or at least try to. If serves. There you go. It's not gonna work, Steve. She doesn't care about your stupid trophy, Steve. To her. I suck at this. To be fair, it's not very easy and when Steve goes. Can I reset the dominoes? I know how to swap the menu here. Hold the menu button down. And then press it again. Well, that just worked. I can't reset this, so I gotta set them up all myself. Lame. You should have like an actual normal amp, like we could actually sit down on the table and play. Kind of like the checkers and shit. It is impossible to do this. I reset the table. Oh, I didn't reset the table. Did you lose? You finally get back to the game? Did you F it up? Nah, I don't see you pulling this one off, Steve. You actually would want it to come like right back and land and hit like right here. You're gonna hit it too hard, but I don't think it's gonna go there. I think it's gonna hit off the side move or whatever. If that's what you wanna try. And I'm going to call that very same packet. Actually, just doesn't affect it if you like. That's not even a problem. Maybe after. Ah, fuck, I hit it too hard. How you like it. Nick and Dylan saw what a cheater you are. I'm fucking with you guys. I put on the thingy there. Over here now, it kind of blocks where the actual thingy is gonna go. On this side there, it don't fucking matter. On the queue? Nothing. Are you going for the center pocket or the corner pocket, Steve? Put the queue at the pocket you're aiming for. I think you were going for the center pocket and you missed. Congratulations. I'm obviously going to go for that pocket right there. Once I am in position. Yep, I'm on the table. That won't stop the ball. Only in real life will it actually have an effect on. Score! What happened? There was a freaking... There was a reset the table freaking option that they changed apparently. I don't know what you're saying. You want a drink? Oh, you want me to drink? I have my beer and it's right by my foot. I don't know what happened to the freaking thing in the menu options. There was an option to reset the table. It's a clean table, but. Hold on. Hello. I felt your fat butt. Sit on the chair. Stupid darts, go away. Buttons don't do jack. How do we reset the table? Why did they have to reset the friggin'? Change how the game works. What match? The game's over. Hold on. Oops, I hit the button and apparently I left. Not by the choice of my own. I didn't know that was gonna happen. That's for the thing you went, but it wasn't fucking there last time. Nick, Dylan, I accidentally lost Steve. Steve, I lost you. Invite me again. Ah. In the meantime, I'm gonna play the computer. Nope, I'm good on this one. I know to hold the T button. That's how the game works. Look, Alicia, we're gonna play skee ball. Hold on here. Big time.
I'm taking a break. I accidentally left you, Steve. I'm sorry.
That makes sense. Oh, sure, do that.
I will help you out after I get the controllers in your hands. You're in a bar. Play games. Like darts or pool. Or ski ball. Okay. And I'm gonna slide to you over here real quick.
You don't need to do that.
It's people.
Over here and sit down. Now, keep looking straight ahead. Straight ahead.
Hi!
Ow! You smacked me with the controller. If you want to move, stop doing that. Scoot for all away from me so you don't hit me anymore. you can't see and you want to move, you're going to hold this button down on this controller. It's the center one. And on this controller, on here, the center one. The big one in the middle of the controller. And you're going to drag or push away. You have to hit the button first, though. Yeah, I'd explain to you how to actually do it. You don't even have to move. I moved around the whole place. I didn't stand up. I didn't walk around. Okay? Stop.
Ow! But I have to press the button. Ow! Kinda hurts.
Stop!
But I'm
trying to start
button.
The game for you? I can't if you keep moving. Look down. Pull the trigger. Now press this button. Okay, pull the trigger to pick up the ball. You see that's why it's going? It's over there. And then swing and let go of the trigger to let the ball loose. If you drop it, it's just gonna show up in your finger again. Don't worry about that. I'm gonna move you over. So you're actually in front of it and close to the box. Stay still.
Ow! Ow!
She doesn't know the controls yet, yeah, so it's kind of confusing. I still do love our game underneath it. And obviously I don't know how to get back. I just wanted to take a break anyway.
Yes! Yeah! Woohoo! That's how you do it! Okay.
It's talking about skee ball. You're playing skee ball. Spot where all the other balls come from, it automatically goes back to the drop-in system. There's no need to get up and walk around at all.
I want to go talk to the man.
Then sit down for once. In the fucking fountain. Look to your left.
Darts! Darts! Ah! It's a man.
You can't interact with the people. They can care less what you have to say. You cannot sit in the chair because it's not real.
I knew that. I'm taller than you.
You can throw stuff at him. He's not gonna care. The chair will get stuck inside of him.
Yes. Oh my god, he scared me. Right.
Because the thing you have on your head costs like $600.
What's up, bro?
You're out of the flight area. Come back over here where I am. You have to be within sight of the camera. You're done, because I don't want you to break your shit.
How'd I get all the way over here?
You're walking farther and farther away.
Okay, all right, okay.
Just sit down. Actually, take the helmet off and I can show you the controls. But she's not a move.
Yeah. Sit down.
When you're throwing darts, game.
Should we play darts?
I understand you want to throw darts. Could you just take this off for a moment and I can show you how to move over to go get darts?
That's confusing.
I need to show her the controls. She doesn't know how to move. I need to show her how to get over there. I need to show her how to get to the jump. Give me the other controller.
Sorry.
Stop moving your goddamn headset because I can't see anything.
I'm gonna go in front of the man.
Huh?
I'm gonna go in front of the man.
You're gonna go what?
In front of the man.
What? No, just sit down. You don't have to do that.
See?
Sit down.
You could do that.
Sit down. Look straight.
Okay.
Now, press this control, this button, and this button. This button, see? And I point. This button, and I turn around. And I turn into my room. And I go stand by this lady. Oh, I want to move closer. Both buttons at the same time. Pull towards you. Pull towards you.
That makes sense.
These right here. This one square to teleport to somewhere onto the thing. Although I can't because I can't read the thing because the home is pointed down. teleport anywhere within the orange ring with the square button. Do you see this button I do? And if you move left and right or scoot forward, you press that button or that button or turn with these buttons right here anymore.
Ouch.
Well, I can't get it all open when your hand's wide open and the string won't fit around your hands. So I have to hold it. Not physically. It's
oh.
Game. That's too close. Get off the table. You're on the table. Yeah. Close to. There you go. You can let go of the trigger, actually. You're not gonna let. You can let go of the trigger. Yeah. You're not gonna let go of the thing until you can hit the trigger again. The disc is right there on the table. Right here on your left. Right there. She really is. Yeah, you don't want to hit the disc. You want to hit it with the thing.
Ow!
Yeah, you hit me. That's kind of where they tell you to play in, like, an open area. Like, one time I was playing and I knocked over my cups and I broke it. That's why my table's feeling good. I'm lying, covering my junk right now. You can't see the side of the table now. You need to let go of the controller. The console. You're too far. Stop right there. Stop moving it off.
Hello.
You stand on this button so you don't move the head.
gonna go over there. I'm gonna go right over there.
Grab that, yeah, out of your hand. You're not gonna fit into the feet I'm sitting with the feet on. She's just terrible at the controls of her own. She's gonna suck at everything. Those aren't real darts! Shut up! Those aren't real darts on the floor, that's just a pattern on the freaking rug. Press the button. That says darts. Now I hear more darts. Okay, you were saying. She's like literally pushing her all on forward and letting go. It's not even a swing.
Teleport.
once again, you are facing me. It's not necessary. Because the more times you face me and move your arms closer, the more times you're gonna hit me a few times.
But...
And every time you hit me, I'm gonna start hitting you back. The difference is, I can actually see you and know where I'm gonna hit you. You can only teleport within the orange ring. You cannot teleport outside of the orange ring until you get closer to the edge of the orange ring. And you can easily the controller. Yeah, you can look inside their heads. How about instead of rolling towards me, you look straight and throw towards that direction?
But then I can't see the lady!
If you look that, you can always look straight and never turn your head. You could look up and down, maybe turn your head to see stuff, but you know the same buttons you use to scoot back and forth? Okay, so press one, press the other. One to turn. Then you don't have to turn your whole body. You can constantly look straight and not necessarily have to hit me every single time. Her shoes. No, you cannot feel her shoes. So maybe you want to touch them.
Too close.
So you're doing the thing again where you're moving your whole body when it isn't necessary.
Teleport to... Can I stand up?
No.
I want to look inside his head.
and he didn't feel that he's been killed. He doesn't even know what he told him. Why? He's not got a special intelligence. They were just standing there. They don't care what we do. They cannot feel it. They cannot get it. Say hello, they will not shake your hand, but give you a hug. They will do nothing but stand who they are, and nothing else. Like I said, they're all gonna be hollow on the inside, and you will just simply see through them. There was nothing different really between any of them. They will all look exactly what I've been saying. But everything you do is effing pointless going inside of each and every one of them. And when I say that, I mean stuff that I was actually planning before you got here. Explain to where you don't actually have to aim towards me. You can actually face forward at all times. That's a good one. Yeah, to explain to you, huh? Press this button and this button and turn and then let go. Press it on this side, turn, let go, turn, down. You can continue to drain it over there like you have a walker. Whatever you want to do. Or I used to get a big teleport time. In which case. What did you just say? I was just saying with Tom. I'm gonna drink.
And I'm gonna put the helmet back on.
You have to send an invite though, because like I left on accident. I'll take a look. I just have to clean this off because it has greasy fingerprints from Alicia on it. Never touch lenses.
I'm playing. You should have asked me to look at you when I wasn't playing. That's how you throw dice. Look, Domino's, and I'm gonna knock them over. Go up, stupid. Go and join. I'm helping Steve. No, it counts for me, not for you. Name. It counts the point for me, though. Look. It's not even calculating scores. It's like random ass shit. Look, I got a 20, a 15, and a 15, and it says 2. That's 50. Oh, that's what I hit last. No, it's not. I hit the 15 last. That's why it says 20, 15, 15. Your logic flawed, Steve. You hit two? Okay. That makes sense. I understand that. All I know is I have a higher score than Steve. And I'm gonna leave it at that until Steve gets higher than I. You have to beat my score. Go for it. It's not gonna count it. No. It says there up there on the scoreboard. I see what it says. I don't have to hit anything. I counted the three shots. 20, 15, 15. I don't have to throw another dart. Yeah. It wants me to hit two. No, you hit two. I understand that means double and triple. I know how darts work. I was just confused by the scoreboard. Your point is, right now you have 0-9-0. You have to beat my score, which is 50. Well, really, that depends on what game we're playing. I'm looking at Steve on the computer screen.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hit 30. And then 4, 5, 6, 7,
8. I understand.
20. You have to hit every number to start the high.
I've thrown the higher number. I have the highest score. Well, it says tick 20, 15, 15, and Steve 0-9-0. add those numbers up, and it's I got 50, and Steve has 9.
Sorry. yellow color number.
Yeah. And I'm waiting for Steve to beat my score. And I am not shooting darts until Steve beats my score. I see the colors, yes. You're not in the green though, you're on the beige if you actually look at it. The colors are just to help you differentiate who's what. Yeah, zero, you got nothing. Four. See, look, now they're up. 0. 18. It's not even in the double or triple mark. You're in the middle. Look, go up to the board and look at it. Go walk right up to the board and see. 20. 1. 0. The dart's not even in the board now. See, look. Look at mine. It says 20, 15, 15. 15 is red. But if you look at the dart in the 15, it's actually in the tan. It's not in there. It's right there. I think it just all depends on what game you're playing. How do you go up and down like that? I don't even know. I've been trying to figure that shit out. Yeah, two. Look at the 15. Where's the dart? That's the last dart I had. I need a turn, is what you're saying.
Yes.
I understand that. But you were saying shit about the colors. You're saying maybe the green is like you're in the range that you need and the red is like higher or lower. I don't understand you shit. It's easier if you just keep track yourself. I'm used to just playing cricket, and that's right. But I don't know what game this is, how it's supposed to work. And how did you get so goddamn tall, and now you're shrinking? I don't understand how to do that. I get taller like you just got by throwing darts. Nothing's happening. I'm not throwing darts. I just have the controller in my hand. I'm trying to make my character tall. Like you were just up there right next to the board, as tall as the board. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, just like that. I don't know how to do that. Yeah, I see that. It's the same way you do to move. Yeah, but he's not doing it. I'm going up and down, left and right. Start. Circle, triangle. Yeah, I had a triangle, that's right. There's the laser, now what? Hold on. Throw the darts away, goddamn.
What now? Triangle. You want to end the main menu,
then press
setting.
Not me, stand next to your thing. I'm on break, Steve. Notice I didn't have to turn and face you, Lisa, and I almost smacked her in the face. Did you see that? Are you building a house again for another family, or are you just buying a house for another family? How many families do you manage so far? Steven.
You're frozen. Huh?
I don't understand how to get, go up or down. Just left, right. I don't look at my phone and I'm like, come on. I see.
The young Sandow?
Perhaps.
We're trying to get to 20. Bird protein 20 wins.
I'm Shaq. Just call me Shaq. I'm a leprechaun. We're off to see the wizard. And the wizard. It's actually easier to do it this way. I got a bullseye just now. Look. It even says bullseye. That's all. That would Steve, what a prize. Damn it. I don't like being shared anymore. Thank you. I hit the bullseye. Why do you, what did it say, bull? And you went on yours. Screw you, Steve. Swing the girl. Swing my girl. Ah, that's just not fair. Yes, I got 100. As long as you throw them, they're just gonna keep making more. I don't understand. I'm throwing and it's like all retarded. Damn it. That ball bounced off your head. I think that's officially cheating, Steve. That's it, I'm out of balls. Nope, these balls belong on this side. It's like not counting them at all, so. Yeah. I quit. My arm's sore. Not that one. I don't throw with that arm. With this one, the arm that I throw with. I'd continue, Steve. Like I said, my arms are hurt. I need a moment. That's what I was doing, but they bounce off. They're paint in the air. Sometimes I get it, and sometimes no. Like, shoot back at me, like, fucking paint in the air. I'm done with skee ball. Just gotta want to move his ass so that I can play. You're supposed to play on opposite sides of the table, Steve. This is where it works on both sides. This is where it says 1, 2, 3, 4 on this side and that side. Steve's got one so far. Two. Three. Four. I believe that's how the game is playing. I'm doing terribly, so I'm not happy. I wasn't done. I had two more, Dick. I was not finished. Do not hit the button until I actually finish. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of this. Do not press nothing until you count 8. 8 I see that they're different colors. Yeah, I see that there are different colors. But if we were both playing, I understand. If we were both playing, wouldn't you assume that you and your side and me and my side would have different colored pucks? Fuck yeah. But you can actually knock it out of the play. Yeah. I got a red one there. Fuck. Actually, I have... Yeah, I have four. We shouldn't have to keep our own score. What the hell is this? Yours right there. They're all in one. Yeah, I hit four. That's four. Yeah, I know it's four. You can tell by the red spot over here. It tells you the numbers. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Oh, you're missing a puck. Yeah. Let's go one at a time. You throw one, then I throw one. I think that's traditionally how it's supposed to be done. And Remenzo. You've been repeatedly trying to get my attention when I can concur.
Oh, I'm just stretching.
You throw one of your color, and I will throw one of my color. Apparently, I cannot reset the damn thing. It just continuously goes and goes and goes and goes and goes. There we go. What the hell? It says one now. Fucking hold on. Ah. Hold on. Mine was already zero. There was no need for you to press the button. It was already at zero. There we go. You go first. It's blue, then red. That's red, blue. Yeah. I don't think you're understanding the whole you take one shot and then I take one shot thing. Because then I can hit your puck either off the table or to a pile number, you see what I'm saying? damn you. And currently Steve has one. Damn. I cry. This is too hard and coffee. I don't know how to bring up the toys. I forget the button for that thing. Like I had the ping pong toy. Hold on a second.